How is globalization good for us? Globalization allows for many positives, such as faster economic growth, countries becoming closer, and more jobs for people in developing countries. These are greatly contributing factors to the world's overall welfare of the world's economy.
Faster economic growth positively impacts today's economy because it allows countries to become more developed quicker. This allows countries to become an economic powerhouse, which will improve the world's standard of living. This can lead to an increase in life expectancy because they have a higher standard of living. Many new technologies were created as a result of the accelerated growth of economic globalization. This increase in technology could lead to new discoveries that could greatly help humankind.
Globalization has led to more jobs for developing countries because many businesses have taken their factories overseas to developing countries. This development leads to companies taking their businesses overseas where items are easier to produce. An example is how many clothing companies, such as Nike, have opened factories in India and Sri Lanka. This leads to economic growth in the developing countries and leads to lower prices for people. It also creates great competition between companies, which the people benefit from. This also helps stimulate the world economy, as a great amount of trade has taken to place for items or even parts of items to be made in places and then distributed around the world from that place. The increase in jobs has led to many people who would be otherwise unemployed being able to work for low wages. Even though the wages aren't high, they're still making money, which allows them to afford goods they wouldn't otherwise be able to afford.
The increase in trade has led to countries having closer relationships to trade goods. From these relationships, economic alliances can be made, such as the North American Free Trade Agreement, NAFTA, and the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, ASEAN. These alliances can be beneficial for the members of the alliances and lead to friendships between countries. Alliances can lower the price of goods for alliance members and make the members of the alliance wealthy due to the product one country might have, which will increase the country's economy, which would then lead to the overall quality of living to improve and the average income to increase.
Globalization has impacted the world in many positive ways, from countries having close relationships to more jobs in developing countries and faster economic growth. All of these have affected the world's economy in a good way, showing that the world, national, and individual economy have greatly improved.